Some of you using XServer, some of you using Wayland, some are still unaware, but you all have one question in common. Why the GNOME developer crossed the road?
Some of you using XServer, some of you using Wayland, some are still unaware, but you all have one question in common. Why the GNOME developer crossed the road?